woman wearing an American flag carried a sign with a Nazi slogan that had been emblazoned on the Auschwitz and other death and concentration camps. It read, Arbeit macht frei, JB. The words were written by the SS originally, translates to work sets you free. It was written for the people, mostly Jews, who were brought to Auschwitz to be killed, tortured, or worked to death. The JB was for the governor, J.B. Pritzker, who is Jewish. The Auschwitz Museum and Memorial condemned it, saying, quote, it's a symbol of moral and intellectual degeneration.